Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. Happy New Year and happy Contenders Release Day. Here on the 6th, pick your team number 2 about to happen right now. Full 12 box case. There it is. There's everyone right there. Justin with Last Spot Mojo and the Niners. Good luck to everybody. And here we go. All 12 boxes. This is like our 4th break of the night, so this is an hour and a half break. So just be prepared. Get ready for it. Danny wants a J.J. Watt and Cam Newton auto out of a rookie-heavy product. Well, best of luck to you, man. I hope I do pull those autos for you, but I wouldn't expect them if I were you. This is definitely a rookie-heavy product. All right, actually, I'll slide these aside right over here. All right, I'm going to go with this formation this time. All right, that's the formation we're going with today. 3-3-3, 1-2-3, right here. Good luck, everybody. Oh, there's a JJ. Okay, the JJ Watt 25 is certainly more reasonable. What about the Cam Newton? All right, so JJ Watt could be reasonable. Cam Newton? That's got to be like a Super Bowl ticket or something like that, right? A golden ticket, something low numbered. Out of 25 JJ Watt, I could see that. That's a possibility. I mean, in a product like this, you can't really buy these teams chasing that particular, you hope for that particular, for those unique veterans in here, but the, obviously the rookies are the big chase in products like these. Peru just wants a hit in general. Who do you have, Arthur? Colts. All right. See what we can do there. And Danny says there are a couple Cam Newton autographs to 10. Oh, all right. Odds aren't as bad as I thought. Yeah, there are a smattering of vet player autographs in here, but you're generally speaking, they're pretty few and far between. But hey, you never know. This could be the case, man. This could be the case. I like dreaming big. I wouldn't be disappointed, though, if that didn't happen, but I like dreaming big. All right, here we go, folks. Those ship. The vet base does not ship, so that's why I'm kind of blowing through these. Obviously, stuff like that will ship. I will be doing recaps of the autos at the end of every box. Not at the end of the break, so just kind of, if you're re-watching this break on YouTube, you can always kind of fast forward a little bit until you see me start to finish up the box itself. First autograph is a Seahawk, Nick Vinette, for the Seahawks. That'll go to Cruz 907. It's a nice autograph coming up right here. What are you numbered to, out of 99? These are cool. Braxton Miller, Rookie of the Year, 27 out of 99. There's the Championship Ticket Auto to 99, Sean Davis for the Steelers. Nice Sean Davis. Coming out of box one, pick your team number 2, Robert Dalpra. Navarro Bowman, Niners, out of 249ers. Laquan Treadwell, nice, sepia, on-card auto. It's a nice-looking one. Who has the Vikings in this? That would be Jimmy Wolfrey with that one. Nice one, Jimmy. Eli Apple of my eye. There he is, autograph. New York Football Giants, that goes to Justin Tomei. Kavari Russell for the Bengals. Right there, even though that he was signed by the Bengals, so it goes to Cincinnati. That'll be from Matthew Viss. These will randomize either to the left or the right side. We'll set those aside. Malcolm Mitchell. We'll send these out too. But not those. That was box one. Pick your team number two. Nice Laquan Treadwell to start us off. Bengals autograph. Steelers. Giants. And Seahawks. Four, and then the Laquan Treadwell was five. Plus a couple inserts that were numbered. If you could, all right, next box. So who's actually here watching this break with me? I know it's gotten a lot later. The room has gotten a lot quieter. Just wondering who is actually here watching this break and who and what team do you have, more importantly. So we know who to root for the people that are here. I know Arthur is here somewhere. He's got the Colts. Did I see? I'm pretty sure I saw Mark somewhere. And he has the Patriots. Mad Morey is here. Ronnie has the Falcons. All right, you're here. Thank you for sticking with me. Bowman is here. Doesn't like the product, but must like me a lot because he's still here. Danny has the Texans and the Panthers. Devin is here. Lions. Nice, nice. Good, good, good. Thank you for sticking with me tonight, folks. I know that these are somewhat long and grueling breaks, but here we are. Bob's here, but he's just here to watch. Thanks, BTV, for the moral support. I like that. Oh, well, Jason actually pulls you hits, right? Bowman's like, nah, Jason Jaspy's my Huckleberry. I'll be a Huckleberry. Jason's the one pulling you hits, so that's probably why. Not me anymore, I guess. Cruz 907 has a Seahawks, Broncos, and Jets. Nice. USMC Vet. Hello. How late are we breaking tonight? Well, I've got this break that should bring me to about 11 o'clock Pacific. And then I think we'll do one more break if the people in the divisional are here. If not, then we'll probably call it a night after this one. But if some people in the divisional are here late at night, then I will break that case for them. But yeah, this might be one of our last ones. And then I'm back tomorrow, 3 o'clock Pacific, 6 o'clock Eastern. We break Monday through Saturday. All right, next box. Good luck, everybody. Ah, BTV's here for the comedy. Good. There is some mildly entertaining humor that happens here, too. Braxton Miller, Rookie of the Year, on-card auto. Remember the movie Rookie of the Year? Goes to Danny. There you go, Danny. All right, Bowman, you ready?
Watch that game yesterday, Joe?
Which game?
For the Lakers?
Yeah, we were here together.
No, we didn't.
Oh, no, you left.
I didn't know that Portland has a 9-game winning streak versus LA.
They do. Johnny Holton for my Raiders. That goes to Ewald with the Raiders.
For Bowman, in the YouTube stream, you bought a personal box from us here at Jackie's Hockey Night.
To Jay Sharp. Touchdown tandems. Ryan Stanley for the Ravens. For Joe. There you go, Joe. We don't ship those. You won't get those. Sorry. Ellie, you have the Browns. Nice, Ellie. Thank you. This is pretty cool. Touchdown tandems. Tom Brady, Rob Gronkowski. 95 out of 99. That goes to Mark and his Patriots.
And Bowman is in the chat right now.
You also get a DJ Foster, 29 out of 79, Mark.
Left or right, and you get a choose your offer.
Rookie of the Year, Ezekiel Elliott. I'll bet this insert still probably sells for something, right? Something decent. Dallas Cowboys, Belfi. We have Von Bell. We've been pulling a lot of Von Bell today. Von Bell for the Saints. That will go to... Who has the Saints? Nicholas Udy with the Saints. Playoff ticket, Jeremy Maclin to 249. That will go to Alex and the Chiefs, who's looking for a Tyreek Hill. And that's it. Is Dan in this, is asking Chase? I don't think so. There's a Daniel in this, but if you're talking about Dano, he is not in this one. Doesn't look like. Texans with one. Ravens got one. Chiefs with a playoff ticket. Saints with one. My Raiders with an autograph. Mark with the Patriots. DJ Foster. And a touchdown tandems insert as well. All right. Next box. Good luck. Kanan, what's going on, man? How are you? Happy New Year. Tomorrow is the big day. I don't know what you're up to tomorrow, but if you're near a computer, you can always come hang out with me, because I'll be here working tomorrow while a good chunk of the Raiders game is happening. BTV says, Rookie of the Year was my ish. Rookie of the Year. That baseball movie, classic. Classic. Roll Gunner. Roll Monner. That was good. I wonder how many kids who saw that movie tried to intentionally break their arms in hoping that the medical miracle of your ligament tightening up to snap forward would happen. I wonder how many kids tried that. Probably a lot. Oh, you're actually going to the game, Kanan. Okay, so Kanan's a Houston Texans guy. He's actually going to the game. Well, may the best team win, Kanan. Or may the quarterback with the least amount of the least amount of mistakes win. So I think that's what it's going to come down to between the Raiders and the Texans. The QB that makes the least amount of mistakes. Next box, touchdown tandems, we've got legendary contenders, don't need those. Daniel Braverman is your autograph out of 199, playoff ticket auto for the Bears. Dave Casey with the Bears. There you go, Dave. A little something for you. Thanks for joining us and Happy New Year. Kevin, I don't even know how to say his last name. Is it Bird? It's spelled like the Birds, the band, but with an extra A in there. B-yard? B-yard? Not sure on that one. But that'll go to the Titans. That'll be for Michael Mendelsohn. Dak Prescott. And Darius Jackson for the Cowboys. That will go to Belfi with the Dallas Cowboys. There you go, Mike. Round numbers. Cracked Ice, Doug Baldwin. Nice. Not, no ink, Cruz, but that's still pretty cool. I like that design. 14 out of 24, Doug Baldwin, Cracked Ice for Cruz, who has his Seahawks. Who do the Seahawks play? Lions, right? Lions at Seahawks. Do the Lions have a chance in Seattle? Maybe. We'll send these out too, Reggie Ragland. Bills, I think, something like that. Send those out. Tyler Irvin is your next autograph. Another one for Danny and the Texans. And that's it, folks. One, two, three, four. Is that it? We only got four autographs out of here? Are you serious? Did I pass an autograph? Come on, Joe. I don't think I did. I would have noticed. This is not going to be helpful for my time. I was trying to beat 1 hour and 18 minutes. This is not going to help. Stuff like this. I blame Panini. I guess it's on average. I didn't see another auto. Huh.
Nice, check that out.
Yeah, sorry guys. Well, one, two, three, and four. Doesn't help my time. I gotta make it up. I gotta make up those lost seconds to try to beat my previous time of 1 hour and 18 seconds and 18 minutes and however many seconds there were. No, the digital cards do not count. They do not count. People, someone, when I was doing my first break, Kanan, someone said, hey, you should save those because, and try to hide the code if possible. You should save those because some of them are actually selling on a secondary market. And I was like, really? All right. So I just started saving them. But technically, they don't count as a proper auto that they talk about in the box itself. And we don't consider it like a proper hit, but people wanted them. They looked unique enough. There wasn't too many of them, so. Wait, a DAC digital? Well, we haven't seen one of those yet, but that doesn't surprise me. If the DAC digital auto sold for $100, no, they're technically not a hit per se. But we'll see. I'm gonna adjust my camera here. I feel like the angle is a little off on this, but whatever. We'll deal with it. Next one. Keanu Neal is your autograph. Nice one, Falcons. That'll be Ronnie. There you go, Ronnie. I like Keanu Neal. It's a good dude. Good dude to have. There's Paxton Lynch right there. We'll save that. Will Fuller. There you go, Matt Morey. You're welcome, man. Out of 99 for the Buccaneers, Peyton Barber. That'll go to Jerry. Save these. Don't need that. Jared Goff, 103 out of 199. Nice one for the Rams. Who's got the Rams in this one? That'll be Clyde the Glide with the Rams. I don't think the cracked ice was supposed to be auto. Those are, that was a vet. So there aren't too many vet autos in there. And the back of it would have said, this auto is guaranteed by blah, 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 blah. And it doesn't have it. So, no, that wasn't supposed to be autographed. Jordan Payton, Browns, with an auto. That goes to Cleveland. That will be Ellie. There you go, Ellie. Laquan Treadwell. Nice. Laquan Treadwell autograph for the Vikings. That will go out to Jimmy. All right. See you, Kanan. Thanks for coming by, man. May the best team win indeed. And our fifth auto right here, Sean Davis for the Steelers. That will go to Robert Dalpra. So there's five autographs in that one, just like normal. So Jared Goff, Rookie of the Year card, and one, two, three, four, five autographs right here. There's the auto recap. And let's put this stack of cards away. And let's move on to the next box. Good luck, everybody. This is pick your team number two. And once this is over, which will be, we'll take a little bit, but once this is over, I'm gonna check to see if there's anybody available for the, if there's anybody still watching live for that divisional. If not, I may try to sneak out of here because it'll already be pretty late in the evening by the time I'm done with this one. But we'll see. We'll cross that bridge when we get there. So in the meantime, this is pick your team number two. All 12 boxes, brand new release today. Contenders football, some nice stuff. Pulled some big hits today already. Some cracked ices. Dak Prescott as well. Not a cracked ice, but a rookie roundup, Dak Prescott. Ezekiel Elliott, redemption. Jacoby Brissett, printing plate auto. A couple other cracked eyes players. Cameron Brate is one of them. So some nice stuff. A lot of nice rookies popping out of here. So we've had a good, obviously had a good time with this sort of stuff. And looks like people are enjoying this as well, considering all the orders that have been flooding in for the contenders. Next box, good luck everybody. Sua Cravens for the Redskins. That's for Matthew. Matthew V with the Cravens. Craven some hits. Ha ha. Get it? Round numbers.
Hey, we're down to 10, Bowman.
Langford, Julio, Vet base does not ship though. Stuff like this will ship. That won't ship. Oh, look at this. Oh, you would have been an MVP contender. 135 out of 199. It's my boy Derek Carr. Poor Derek Carr. Tyler Irvin out of 199. Nice one for the Texans. Danny doing well with the Texans. Nice. Congrats. There we go. Seth DeValve, 29 out of 49. That goes to the Dog Pound. That will be Ellie with another one. Derrick Henry, Rookie of the Year. Cody Core, Bengals autograph. That will go to Matthew Viss. Actually, let me just sleeve these up because I'm just stacking them right over there. Vernon Hargraves III. Nice one for the Buccaneers. That will go to Jerry. So will this Peyton Barber. Digital signatures. I guess people are saying that they're worth something. I guess depends on the player, but who knows. I guess we'll be nice and send him off. Dwayne Washington for the Lions. Nice autograph for Devin. Devin with the Lions. With a Dwayne. And that's it for that box.
Like I said, I'm on breakers. You can post certain links, but if you have a card that you got from us or you're willing to sell, you can put it up on here.
So, yeah. Dwayne Washington, Vernon Hart, Cody Core for the Bengals, and Seth DeValve, Ellie, was the Brown. That was 29 out of 49. Tyler Irvin and then Sue Cravens back there. Nice. And the MVP contender is Derek Carr. For the Raiders, who has my Raiders in this one? That would be Ewald does. Oh. Next one. No worries, Devin. Alex Cook wondering, don't tell him. Don't tell Alex if there were any Chiefs. Alex, were you trying to not watch the break? Not watch this hour and a half break and then just ask someone if they were Chiefs? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Just trying to do it the easy way, huh? Just trying to see if someone will just help you out. Then you can just leave again. Now I have to watch this hour-long break while Joe slaves away. You were watching. False. Then you would know that there were all sorts. I don't know. Then you would know if there were any Chiefs or not. I don't know, remember any Chiefs. Sorry. Does anybody else remember? I know. I'm just giving you a hard time, Alex. I know you've been here for all day. No, I don't. Does anybody else remember any Chiefs? I don't remember any Chiefs. There certainly wasn't a Tyreek Hill. If there was a Tyreek Hill, I would definitely remember that. Oh, this batch uses a lot of glue up here, so it makes it a little bit harder. You start to notice like the weird little quirks in the packaging when you do enough of these. So you start to see. Usually I can just. Slow things down. Come on, man. There we go. I'm both salty and sweet, Bowen. That's the beauty of Joe. Oh, there you go, Ellie. Nice. The Tyreek is what you need badly, says Alec. Well, I think that's what everybody's looking for when they get the Chiefs. I think everyone has enough DeMarcus Robinsons, right? All right, next box. David Johnson. MVP contenders. Rookie of the year. Nice one, Arthur. So quick with those. So quick with it, that's what she says. Is David Morgan, that's what she says. There you go. So that goes to Jimmy. And we've got rookie roundup, Robbie Anderson for the Jets, Jets, Jets. That goes to Cruz with that one. And we got Kenneth Farrow for the Chargers. That will be for Daniel Pelletier. That's true, Phil. This is 2017. Jordan Matthews cracked ice, 24 out of 24. No ink, but a nice one for Rob and the Eagles. Jarrell Presley, Packers edition, by the way. Oh, you've never gotten a D, Rob? You had the Chiefs 10 times? Oh, he's all over the place, Alex. You must have missed DeMarcus Robinson. Keenan Reynolds, 107 out of 199 for the Ravens. For Joe Howard. Nice one, Joe. Nice one there. And the last bit, 002 out of 199. We'll save those. Those get randomized separately from the other base versions. And Michael Thomas autograph. Nice. On card auto for the Saints. Nicholas Udy with that one. Joey Bosa. And Michael Thomas. That's another one for the Saints.
Are the Lakers up? Oh, they're up big time against the Heat.
The Lakers better be beating the Heat right now, folks. They're.
And I even learned how to make my own. I even learned how to.
They're. I think the Heat have like two of their like three key players missing, like Hassan Whiteside, Justice Winslow. They're all missing from the game, so. All right, next one. Yeah, that's his. I think he legally changed his name to World Peace, Meta World Peace. No. It's legally changed. It's a hassle. It's a hassle to change it. I think it takes like a while. They make it hard so you don't change your name all the time legally. I have no idea. Oh, you get a brand new start. New social security and everything.
Take off the points off your driver's license.
Yeah, well, ladies and gentlemen, in case you were wondering, Ron Artest, still Meta World Peace. Chad Ochocinco, I think, went back to Chad Johnson. What is Chad? Who knows what Chad Johnson, what's Chad Johnson doing? What's Chad Johnson doing these days? Someone in the chat, tell me what Chad Johnson is doing these days. He's not like an analyst somewhere, maybe like Fox Sports 1 or something like that. You would think that he would be doing some kind of broadcasting. He was such a loudmouth. Does he have his own radio show somewhere in some local market that I don't know about? Someone go to the Chad Johnson Wikipedia page. Let me know. Oh, I guess, oh, yeah, Ellie's got it. Yeah, Ellie's like, started out as a, yeah, that's what Axel Jaspy was just saying too. Started out as a Cleveland Browns wide receiver coach, and then the Wikipedia page apparently saying that he's interested in continuing to coach. That'd be pretty cool. There it is, Jarrell Presley for the Packers, not the Vikings, says Packers. He got signed by the Pack. That will go to Ublis. Christian Hackenberg. And Cyrus Jones for the Patriots. 147 out of 199. Playoff ticket auto for Mark for now 021. Eric Swoop, there you go, Arthur, with the Colts, swooping in. We'll lose. 49 out of 99, Golden Tate, the third, championship ticket. That'll go to the Lions, that'll be for Devin. And we've got what? Derek Watt. Derek Watt going to Daniel Pelletier and the Chargers. Keenan Reynolds is your cracked ice autograph. 12 out of 24. Joe Hauer. Baltimore Ravens, on card, cracked ice. Nice.
I should have emailed you to let you know that, but no, they already got it, so just wait. Just wait on their response. All right, so Joe takes the last 8 spots in Trilogy.
Rashard Higgins, 164 out of 199 for the Ellie and the Browns. Ellie, you want a Terrell Pryor card out of here? Sure. Why not? Jordan Howard, that's a nice one. Bears. Dave Casey with that one. All right. I'll do it for Ellie. That's it. One per case. Will I throw in a base card for someone? Ellie asked first, so she gets it. Next time I see a Terrell Pryor. These will both go to you, though. This will go to you. This will go to the Vikings. Hopefully I'll see another one in the next 4 boxes. Or 5 boxes.
So really, they didn't say anything?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nice. Nice cracked ice for Joe. All right, next one. Good luck, everybody. Jackson is asking, what do I think about Panini Honors? I have no idea what Panini Honors is. Sorry. You tell me. D- Daniel's asking if you got any more hits. Are you trying to get around not watching the break, Daniel? I feel like you're trying not to watch the break and just having me tell you if you hit or not. Maybe you did, maybe you didn't. Maybe you should watch the hour and a half video. Maybe you should do that. I want to say, did you see, I think there was like a horizontal card version of Tyler Irvin, I think. Maybe you saw that one already. Oh, you have superstitions. Oh, well, if that's the case, that's all right. I don't know. I get the feeling that sometimes people are just trying to skip out on watching an hour and a half break. With good reason. And with good reason. It's a hobby box coming in February, says Jackson. Well, is it football? Is it baseball? I don't know. This is the first time I've heard about it, but I know Panini is releasing a lot of new products, so that is one I've not heard of as of yet. So I have no opinion on it yet. I'm sure it'll be what everybody wanted it to be, or it'll be something that people thought was useless. It'll be one of those two things. It'll be the awesomest thing in the world, or it'll be terrible. It'll be not worth the money or worth the money. It'll be one of those things. You like that? Ellie, you sure you don't want a RG? Oh, there it is. Here's a Terrell Pryor. Ah, you lucked out. There's a Terrell Pryor there. Okay, I'll save that for you. The one per case base card. We got David Morgan for the Vikings right there. Jimmy Wolfrey. All
right, guys, so what we're doing is trilogy break.
You can get a sleeve and a top loader out of that, too. Look at that. No, I would have remembered if there was a J.J. Watt. That's for sure. Rob Gronkowski out of 249 for Mark and the Patriots. Trevor Davis coming up. On card autograph for the Packers. Ublis. Nick Vinette out of 99. For the Seahawks, another one for Cruz.
Let's go to Random.org and see how many times randomize the names of teams that I chose here. Let's roll the dice. Wow.
Jalen Ramsey.
Four times.
Swoop! Another one. Arthur, you're starting your Eric Swoop PC now.
What?
Now that you're going to have to. You're going to have to follow this player. Next season, follow the adventures of Eric Swoop, tight end. For the Colts. Look at that. From Miami, from the U. 6'5", 243. There you go, alright. You're his biggest fan now. Points. That'll be randomized. Jonathan Williams will go to the Bills. Tajay Sharp, that's nice. Rookie of the Year contenders autograph. Michael Mendelsohn with that one. Procise. Touchdown tandems, New York Football Giants. JJ, should I just autograph this? I can just autograph this. What's JJ Watt's autograph look like? I need a Sharpie. I'll grab a Sharpie. I'll just autograph that.
Joe B with the St. Louis Blues. Vancouver Canucks. And you want to take that?
with the New York Rangers. Steven with the Colorado
Avalanche. There you go. Here comes your J.J. Watt autograph. There you go. There's your J.J. Watt, Danny. Boom. There it is. Danny's like, there's my J.J. OMG. Boom. J.J. Watt autograph going to Danny Erickson with the Houston Texans. There you go. Oh, right. It's supposed to be a one of one, right? Where do they number the cards on these autographs? Whatever. I think on the...
Have you guys ever seen that comic episode? Peter Griffin thinks he's a sidekick. You can see the future.
All right. There you go. J.J. Watt, one of one. That's close to his autograph. Woo-woo! There it is. Boom. It's official now. It's official. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 autographs in this one. We are really shipping that to you, Danny. He's in shock right now. He can't believe it. He's just like, how the hell did that happen? Too late, Alex. I already put it away. That was a good idea, though. All right, Gronk, and then a Terrell Pryor base card that Ellie wanted. All right. Everyone heard the train whistle. They woke up, ran to their computers, like, whoa, what happened? I'm going to be like, J.J. Watt, one of one. Yeah, you going to put it in a mag? Nice one, Danny. There you go. That is strong. Was that anywhere close to J.J.? That's close to J.J. Watt's autograph. If you look it up, I think I got close. Treasure that one forever, Daniel. Put it on your Instagram or something like that. People would love it. They'll be like, whoa, where'd you get that one, man? Be like, yeah, Jaspy's Hobbyland hooked me up. J.J. Watt, one of one autograph. You'd be like, dang, all you do is hit monsters at Jaspy's. It's like, yeah, that's right. I eat them, Jackson, for dinner. I use them for my fireplace. I build homes out of them. I build a big chair of base cards. Now we donate them to kids. Anybody, kids who like come into the store, you know, their parents are just kind of getting into the hobby, give them a stack of cards to play around with and whatnot. I'm pretty sure that's how he makes his, I guess I don't know how he does his Watt part. I know, I forgot the Watt. I figured the JJ was close enough, right? I was pretty impressed. I remembered that. All right. Almost done, folks. Oh, there's like W dash dash and it kind of looks like that. Okay. Next one. Noah Spence, Buccaneers, going out to Jerry. I'll sleeve that up right now. Yeah, what, for that push? The other guy pushed him first. What? What did not connect? That guy was just a P word. Yeah, exactly, yes. What? J.J. Watt again. I like Jordan Clarkson too. That it was just a... Dragic was just being a punk. Dragic started it. Oh, well, this is a better one, Ellie. Terrell Pryor. This one's actually numbered for reals. 227 at 249. That's better than the actual base card, but you'll get both. Trevor Davis again. Oh, Sepia this time. Nice. Nice Sepia, Trevor Davis, for Ublis. A printing plate, Kyle Carter. This is a real train whistle for the Vikings. Nice one for Jimmy Wolfrey. A real train whistle in this break. Kyle Carter. Printing plate autograph. Jimmy, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-hoo! For reals this time. Out of 199, that's actually a real numbered one, Danny. That'll go to you as well.
First pack, good luck, everyone.
Another Nick Vinette for the Seahawks. That'll go to Cruz 907. And Brandon McManus. 4 out of 49 playoff ticket autograph. There you go, Broncos. Cruz with that one as well, getting the kicker. Good old kicker autographs. Chris Moore for the Ravens. That'll go to Joe. Ricardo Lewis. There you go, Ellie. Nice. 47 out of 99. There you go, Ellie. We met Ricardo Lewis and Corey Coleman at the NFLPA Rookie Premiere last year in LA. They do it here in LA. And both were nice guys. Well-spoken cats. They were pretty cool. That one will go to you. All right. So, Browns, Broncos, Seahawks, Vikings, Packers, and Buccaneers. Nice. That was a nice box. A couple nice inserts here too, numbered. Three boxes to go. Good luck, everyone. Almost there. Stay on target. You're welcome, Ellie. Stay on target. Almost there. Sebastian, have I hit a coach auto in any one of these? Yes. We hit Hugh Jackson in the last case. Hugh Jackson, I believe numbered to like 99 or 199 or something like that. Do we? I don't think we hit the Vikings coach, did we? Maybe I don't remember that. Ellie, yeah, I imagined that you were a Cleveland fan. I was at the game where they played this year, where they played San Diego, their only win. It was great. I know. I saw the highlights. I was born in Northeast Ohio, in Warren, Youngstown, around there, before my parents moved out to Southern California when I was very young, so I didn't spend too much time in Ohio, but I have a soft spot in my heart for Cleveland sports. Wanted the Indians to win the World Series, but that was mostly because the Cubs beat my Dodgers. Okay, we're getting there, folks. We are getting there. Oh, was it back in case one? Case one seems like a million years ago, Billy Ray. Frankly, all these breaks are just blurring in together as one right now, so. All right, here we go. Get comfy here. We got Corey Whitehair with the for the Bears, going to Dave Casey. Set those right there. Nice Golden Tate playoff ticket out of 249. We've got an autograph coming up. It's a Farrell Cooper. Nice. Nice Farrell Cooper for the Rams. Clyde the Glide with that one. Nice. Adam Humphries, wide receiver, auto, 46 out of 99 for the Buccaneers. That one will be Jerry. You're a Reds fan. You're a Reds fan, doesn't don't like the Cubs either, huh? Weren't they better when they were lovable losers, the Cubs? Now they're winners. Nick Kawhi Toski. Toski? More of a Toski, I think. Bears with that one. That'll go to Dave Casey. And Nick, if you're watching, I apologize for butchering your name. Points. They'll be randomized to one per, we got two sets of points, actually. They'll be randomized at the end. Doxson, Booker for the Broncos. Dwayne Washington for the Lions. That goes to Devin. There you go, Devin. Another one. MVP contenders. Get rid of those. Rashad Higgins. And that's it. One, two, three, four, and five autographs in this one. Nice. Plus that Golden Tate 249. All right,
that was box one.
Right? Yeah. If you're, that'd be a hell of a name for a kindergartner, pronounces Ellie. Imagine that. Kiwa Kawhi Toski? All right. A little bit of tea. Second to last box. Good luck. Oh, it was just Jeremy Cash in there. It's okay. That's a little bit of a safer height. All right, second to last box. That Panthers auto goes to Danny. There you go, Danny. What are these cards? Oh, these are just vet base. All right, we are almost there, folks. Hopefully, I've been at least mildly entertaining in this hour and a half break. I appreciate everybody who's been watching from the beginning. I appreciate you guys hanging out and hanging with me. This is a kind of a grueling break, and it really does help when you guys kind of are supporting me, too. Lift me up. Helps me out a lot, so I appreciate that, everybody. Thank you. Appreciate everybody getting into these contenders breaks. We did a ton of these today. Appreciate that. All right, and the last or second to last box. Oh, there's just so much wax all over the place, so much wrappers. Okay, here we go. Sammy Watkins leads us off. Kenny Clark for the Cheeseheads. Rookie ticket autograph for Ublis. Playoff ticket, Odell Beckham Jr. I've heard of this guy. 58 out of 249.
484 of 999.
Oh, poor Derek Carr.
New York Rangers. OB.
And DeAndre Washington. Nice one, Raiders. That goes to Ewald. Nice. DeAndre Washington, one of those guys that have to step up. Nice one for Ellie. Emmanuel Ogba, 14 out of 99. Ezekiel Elliott. Redemption. We'll save that just for surprise. We've got Rookie of the Year, Jaron Lee. Ezekiel Elliott. That'll go to the Cowboys. Belfie. They're saying that the kids in the room are saying that those digital cards could go for something. Robert Kelly, who's been playing pretty decently. For the Redskins, nice autograph from Matthew Viss. Julio! MVP contenders, AJ Green. Dak Prescott, Rookie of the Year. Touchdown tandems, my Raiders. And Dangerous, Russell Wilson, 77 out of 99. Nice one, Seahawks. Cruise with that one. Oh, who's the redemption for? We're about to find out, Danny. I was saving it till the end of the box. Drum roll. Redemption is rookie playoff ticket, Carl Joseph. My Raiders. Nice. Goes to Ewald. Nice one, man. Raiders. I think he's going to be healthy for that game tomorrow. I don't know. I didn't look at the injury reports today. All right. So we got a few nice autographs here. We start off, we got Panthers, we got Redskins, Browns, Raiders, Packers, and more Raiders. Nice, getting that Raider Joe mojo. And a couple nice numbered inserts here, which is always nice. Last box. Oh, Ryan H., you're actually here for Random Division 2. I was going to try to see if I could push it till tomorrow. Evan, listen, Connor, he's a rookie. What am I supposed to do? Connor Cook's a rookie. I like Connor Cook. I don't think he was a bad draft choice at the position we got him in. I saw him a few different times here, not too significantly, but I saw him a little bit of him in college. But he's a rookie. Rookie quarterback, starting a playoff game away, on the road in Houston with Jadeveon Clowney breathing down his neck with Donald Penn not on the offensive line. It's going to be a tough game. I mean, it'll basically come down to which quarterback will make the least amount of mistakes, you know? So, Connor Cook in general, I mean, yeah, I'm sure he's, you know, could develop into a fine quarterback. Drafted in the same round as Dak Prescott, but we'll see if Connor Cook is anything like Dak Prescott. Even Dak Prescott's first game was okay, wasn't it? Well, we'll see. Cross my fingers, hope for the best, I guess. All right, last one. All right, folks, thank you for bearing with me here. These are long, grueling breaks, but I appreciate it when people hang out with me, which you guys have, so thank you very much for carrying me through this break. You guys giving me that energy. I like it. Keep it up, folks. We're going to end with no autograph. None. No autograph. Tommy Lewis, Saints. That's funny. I knew there were a few of them out there. This is an autograph, though. Malik Collins, Cowboys, going to Belfie.
You know what? Derek
Sepp. Ozzie Newsome, legendary. Ah, totally trolled, Ellie. That was going to be an autograph. You see me get, hear me get excited? I mean, it's numbered. It's 1 out of 99, but it was backwards, and I was like, oh, crap, autograph for the Browns? Nope, lies. That's still cool, but I thought it was going to be cooler. Jordan Jenkins for the Jets, 20 out of 99. Jets, who has the Jets in this one? Cruz does. There you go, Cruz. Need a couple more autographs out of here, box. Getting close to the end. There it is, Jihad Ward. Part of that Raiders front right there. Ellie was just saying a few moments ago the Raider defense should eat Osweiler alive. I hope so. I really do hope so. Oakland Raiders, Ewald with that one. Jamal Charles, see, another troll job there, Alex. I was, it's backwards, could be an autograph, 191 out of 249, cool, but Panini totally trolling us here, you guys. More Raiders, look at that, Connor Cook. In Connor we trust, in Connor I trust. We have to, we have no choice. Raiders have no choice, I have to trust him. Jacoby Brissett will go to the Patriots. And Justin Burris is your last autograph, folks, for the New York Jets. Cruz with that one. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was the break. Let's do a quick, some quick randomizers. I was going to say real quick. Let's do quick randomizers real quick. So Jets, Raiders, Raiders, Jets, Cowboys, and no autograph, Saints. Let me put these away, slide these over here. Two people will get the points. One person will get this one, and the teams on the left or right side will be the ones right here. We're obviously not gonna randomize those off individually. Just the numbered card will be randomized individually. That's 1, 2, 3 randomizers on random.org. 1, 2, and 3. Let's go to the other screen here. There you go, there's the dice that we're gonna roll. We need left and right side on that one. Then the round numbers, Jordan Howard Bears, Paul Perkins Giants. And everybody gets a shot at those points. So from Chad and the Cardinals down to Matthew and the Redskins, let's copy that list, put them in here and roll the dice. 6 times, 5 and a 1, left and right side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Left side with that one. 6 times for the Bears Giants round numbers card that's numbered to 199. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. That'll go to the Giants, New York Football Giants. Justin Tomei will get that card. And then once again, 5 and a 1, 6 times for the points. Top 2 will get points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And final time, Ublis and Ronnie. Those are the two names on top. You guys will get 250 points each. And there are the rest of the stuff right there. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was Pick Your Team number 2 from JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. Thanks for breaking with me. I appreciate it. We'll see you next time. JaspysHobbyland.com.